It's a big ball disease if you don't use the right safety precautions.